Okay. Psalm 23 from verse 1. Reach the ending. And I read. Baba God, Nama Aboki, and I'm being Nama. I don't ever see my side dry. He make me crash for better for ground while I just sleep the day breeze. He got carry me past river when I get current at all at all. He don't tear my soul so they go carry me enter the area where makes sense. For so we got him sick. Even if I walk up past where you are the gas, can't even enter where they bad people. My brother, no shaking. I say no shaking because he said, can't have my side give it back. Because he 2x4 plaque I'm gonna stick and I did wage my conscience, my became relaxed, nothing they happen. I did tell you, Baba go come and reach my table, with a map of your banga soup, with 2 fresh fish and 2 pure water, which I did wage my things. All my enemies got a shine at their color eye, they swallow spits, because I food on my table, so I'm not gonna die today. He got put that ororo, we get power for my head. My cock got food through it anyhow, yaga yaga. Tutu mede, I'm messy. When I say messy, I don't mean that baby. But anyhow, messy just they follow me, they walk out anywhere they go for my life. And I go stay for Baba God house. From now, they like poof. They like poof. Amen.
Here. Here.
Please subscribe.